All right, welcome back. So if you like what you see, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and let's get to it.
If I teach you one thing, Frey,
huh?
It will be that nothing but despair awaits you.
What the? That thing's supposed to be dead. Now I can't hear anything.
Really? What about now?
Cobb? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you just fine.
Yep. Oh, okay, my hearing's back.
When this dream comes crashing down, you will be fed.
You look stronger than before. Keep your eyes open.
I am not giving up.
Demo will force you to an unfavorable position.
I can't. Oh, this.
Frey, are you with me?
I can't see anything.
Just calm down. It can't last forever. Well, can you see yet?
Yeah.
Frey, hang in there.
Yeah.
It's that force field again, Frey.
I noticed. Stay away, right?
Precisely.
My magic's gone weird.
Try a different spell.
Yep. Try this for size. Okay. Magic's back to normal.
Glad to hear it. Care to start putting it to use?
Here we go again. Whoa.
Here it comes.
Okay,
you're back.
Whoa.
You'll need some new tricks if you want to outsmart us.
Can you, like, not?
Relax, Frey. I'm still with you.
Boundaries. Huh? Like that.
It gets worse the longer you're in it.
So meaningless to fight.
Are you all right?
What the hell was that?
Tanta Olas used her abilities to penetrate your psyche. She exploited your deepest desires. But it's over now.
Are you sure?
Yes, this is reality.
Okay, And where in reality are we exactly?
Well, by the looks of it, Visoria. Olas's realm.
Is that her castle?
I believe so. Anyway, what next?
We're going after her. Hey, Cuff. This place isn't much to look at, huh?
The entire realm is usually under the sway of Olas's powers. Not much need for decoration when you can make it appear however you please.
Well, whatever fake shit she conjures up this... It's weird. There was a part of Tanta Olas that seemed...
I don't see how. The corruption has been wearing away at the Tanta's minds for years now.
Yeah, just all that stuff about sacrifices and you think there was any truth behind it?
She's broken inside. She was playing with your emotions. She would have said anything to keep you under her spell.
I guess. So what happens after?
After what?
Say I kill all the Tantas, then what?
Their mad rule is over. You win.
Okay, great, but what happens then? To Athia, I mean.
Why does that matter?
Well, look around you. The place is screwed. It's not like, poof, all better. The break stays even when the Tantas die. It just stops getting worse.
Disoriented from the illusion?
No, I was just thinking.
Do tell.
Well, you were right about doing this before we go after Cinta.
Say that again.
Why?
Oh, just something about you were right.
Shut up. By the way, you... Said I was swallowed by the break, right? I can't help worrying about everybody back in Sepal.
Yes, their welfare is something of a concern. And the best way to help them is to stop Olas before the break engulfs the city entirely.
Yeah, I get it. Come on. All right, let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.
Ugh, mood killer. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
This place sure is something.
It does rather pique one's interest.
Place gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard. I sense enemies ahead.
I know, right? Not a great welcome.
At least you got a welcome.
Whoa! Right in the sweet spot!
Concentrate on attacking. I've got the defense side of things covered.
Don't mind if I do.
What's this doing here?
Who cares? I'll take it. Oh shit. So many of them.
You know what to do. There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover. Gotcha. All done. That fucker right there! We got this! There it is!
Path splits here.
Choices, choices. Then I suppose we turn back.
Ah! Nice!
Ooh, it is rather, isn't it?
Check this out.
Perhaps it was worth coming here after all. It depends on what we're judging you on.
Check this out.
Perhaps it was worth coming here after all.
All right, let's dance.
By dance, I assume you mean batter one another until someone falls over.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Got you on your toes now.
Just want something with a handful.
I don't mind. Keeps me on my toes.
I won't protect you like this.
I fucking know already.
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aww. Or you might get a little scratch. Right on the money! One more round? Think I'm feeling lucky.
Well, certainly good to see some enthusiasm.
that end.
Then I suppose we turn back.
Oof, that was kind of tough.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Listen to me, Frey.
Yeah, no need. Get the fuck out of here, right?
Nope, not working.
Judgment time.
I actually have to fight this thing, don't I?
Only if you want to know what lies ahead. Don't panic.
Stop making me panic!
It'll take something with a real sting in it to hurt you now.
Is it all the same to you? I'd rather not take my chances. Woohoo! That hits the spot!
Perhaps avoiding attacks would be better than using the other
one. Aw, worried you might get a little scratch. Try this. Coming! Whoa! There it is!
Seriously? I guess I could sprinkle some on you.
Is that? Where were they taking it?
Wherever it was, I bet they were trying to gather all the parts in a single location.
Don't worry, this'll be quick.
I do hope so. Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen. Last.
Yes, very fortuitous timing, I must say.
Goodbye, bed. Love you.
You could take the covers with you as a souvenir.
Oh yeah, I like that.
There's no telling what Olas might throw at you. Keep your wits about it.
Don't worry. I'm not about to get tricked by another one of her illusions.
I'll raise the alarm if I see anything suspicious.
Thanks. That would actually be helpful. Yeah. Right on the money!
Somebody loves
it. Uh-oh.
Frey, what's the matter?
Can't fucking see straight. Nope, not working. Ah! Ooh, that gotta hurt. We got this. Right in the sweet spot.
Look out.
Much obliged.
Is that a thank you?
Undo.
Straightforward enough.
Easy for you to say.
Quite the lucky find indeed. Did you find something?
Please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Yeah.